air conditioner pad slash patio step down needs to be completely broken out and re-poured. It looks like it's dropped 5-6 inches back toward the house, so all the rainwater is continually running back and standing against the foundation. That absolutely will cause basement leaks at some point. Luckily it hasn't yet, but it's doing the same thing under the deck. So it's a real easy fix, but it has to be done. It just needs to be broken out, re-poured, and then the air conditioner put back on top of it.